Yes, an intimate encounter with one of your world's rarities. This must be a fountain. It makes sport of water, well known to all to be the foundation of life. How wicked! It's rumored that its enchanting nature grants wishes to those who sacrifice a few coins. Forgive me, but my enthusiasm for the fountain couldn't be contained. I brought a number of coins with me. 2,000 of your 500 yen coins, to be exact. I shall make an opening bid to the fountain spirit of 1 million yen. I was so caught up in the excitement of tossing in coins that I hadn't given my wish any thought. This won't do. I shall give it more careful consideration before I return here in the near future. Facility here. There are some stern-faced gentlemen inside. And these photographs displayed so prominently. Most wanted. Reward. Am I correct in thinking of these as your version of my subjugation requests? I see. So they must be captured alive. You've sated my curiosity. This edifice over here. It can't be. Is this a club? Dancers, dictated by the sway of one's inner passion. A subterranean garden of uninhibited spectacle. Ah, no! It's not closed for business now, is it? Such a pity. I had hoped to join in on the wild ritual. Ooh, that was quite satisfying. But I'm overwhelmed. Everything looks so new and inviting. Everywhere I look, something catches the eye. If you wouldn't mind, perhaps you could recommend our next activity. Karaoke, is that? The place where one can challenge even professional singers at the touch of a button? It seems the time has come to show you my hidden talents. Ah, excuse me. Would you mind waiting for a moment? I wasn't aware that there was a fountain on this side as well. Another fountain on the opposite side. I see. So this place is host to a trinity of fountain spirits. I apologize for the wait. Let us continue. Thank you for the invaluable experiences you've shared with me today. I consider this mission fully accomplished. This may sound forward, but I'd like to accompany you again sometime.